Let's watch this Nespresso ad and then I'll break the strategy down afterwards. There's our guy, George Clooney.
What's that?
Nespresso.
Is that coffee?
Yeah.
Big cast, stars.
I want in.
Ready.
Is that coffee?
Get ready to experience a cup above.
I want in. Nespresso. What else?
So Nespresso ads speak to our desired self. We're seeing Danny DeVito, kind of the everyday person who aspires to be that classier version of themselves, which is George Clooney. They're showing us through all those events. This is the classy person's coffee. I don't kind of believe it because I think takeaway coffee is that kind of step above. It kind of sits in this middle zone for me. This might have worked 10 years ago. I just feel like it's not working now. But that's the strategy that they're going for, this kind of premium version. If you're interested in learning more about strategy, check out one of my free weekly webinars. There's a link in my bio.